Okay, now what we have here is a Kicker KS60 6-inch coax speaker. I'll meter the back side of it. The back side of the component or the coax system, which you'll notice on the back side, tell you the ohm load that these need to. Our big spade is the positive, our small spade is the negative. Take our meter, put it to an ohm setting. Go here. Negative into our positive. Cone facing up, no movement. As you can tell on the meter, speaker meters out to a 3.5. This is a good speaker.